It's Quiet Bird here with another race day, another morning, Syndicate Racing here at Watkins Glen. Teammate here, Fish and Bird, we are ready to dominate today's race. Fish, how you doing, man? Nice. We're about to qualify. We got a lot of R's. A lot of R's and a question mark. And we got 16 drivers. The first full grid, dude. Can you believe that? The first full grid. Let's not get confused. We got you as a green car. We have Purple Perp. Okay. He's got a semi-green car with a green. Oh, we got a mismatch here. Ooh, who's he team up with? There we go. Almost everyone said ready. I wonder who he's. Huh. Number six. I'm trying to figure. Oh, I think he's with Speedy. Yeah, I think he's with Speedy. Doesn't matter. But okay, alrighty. We're gonna start Quali. Quali. Hey, good luck, man. We are going to Quali time. Start Quali. That would be Speedy. Oh, thanks, Leo. Add it. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Leo has me on stream. That's awesome. Go for it, man. I'm gonna give it a beat. It's gonna give it, 'cause we got 10 minutes, so I'm gonna give it a little rest. Yeah, Leo's doing the same. All right, remember traction control on one. Here we go. Not gonna make that mistake for, this is the fourth race, so I can't make that mistake for a fourth time. That would be embarrassing. This is quality time, yeah. No one should be racing. Someone spun out. racing me, man. A second faster, so I'm happy about that. There we go, 123. Jeez, dude, 123.5. They must be holding down their nitro. Yeah. Yeah, I. Yeah, it definitely will. I mean, and I think, yeah. Right. Still fast. I really do think that, like, I don't want to say the controller is faster, but for some reason, when you use the D-pad, you can flick it, and it will like recenter the car a lot better, or a lot quicker than using a wheel. So I think in a weird technical glitch, it makes them faster because they don't have to spin out. But yeah, that's no, yeah, dude. When I saw that first 121, I was like, whoa. That was, yeah, look, another 121. Insane. Yeah, like usual is typically my speed. Like in game, I really battle with usual. He could probably know this track really, really well, so. Yeah. Well, it's point day, baby. I got some good sleep last night, just to let you know. Right. Oh, 121.1. Dang, those guys were only 7 thousandths off. Kudos. Wow, good job to them. Okay. Race time. I'm going to wait until it clicks to 8:19. Just to get everyone situated. I don't want to just jump in real quick. There we go. It's weird. I love this wheel, but the buttons and navigation are not quick. Where I think with the standard DD Pro wheel or the DD Extreme wheel, it's a little bit more friendly. Or the McLaren wheel. So, which one are you using? The McLaren? Oh, the Formula wheel. Yeah. Can you type pretty quickly on it? Yeah. I have these two switches and I keep messing them up, like which one I can use to navigate, which one moves the cursor versus which one moves the screen. So it's weird. It's game time, folks. Get the game face on. Right, good luck, buddy. That's right, yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay on the outside. Oh, Jiminy. Oh, Jiminy. I was getting some rub love. Big crash. Come on, Big Joe. Don't do that. Someone just ran out of pits.
Yeah, I'm now with Leo, so I think Leo lost it too. If I can stay on Leo, that'd be good. Finally, I'm in my group. Leo, I'm sorry, buddy. Hope I didn't push you out. For the pass, bud. Oh man, cut the grass. Do you think I should pit on now or is it still wait? Okay, got it. Oh, that's right, I forgot. Man, me and Leo were. Yeah, sorry. I've never raced with Leo before, so it was really nice to stay with him. Caught the boot. But they're all in a pack, so I can catch them. There they are. Got them. Oh, they're all pitting early. This one I'm coming in, right? I still have less than a quarter. But that's only because I don't turn as hard. I have 12 laps left, so I don't need to refuel. Do I? Okay, so I'm not gonna touch it. Oh shit. Okay. You good? You good? These guys are fueling up too. Interesting. Did you get penalized? Yeah. That's a tough call. That's tough. Okay, I caught the pack. Again. Get it together, come on. In seven, too. That's the problem. Got it. Got him now. He's Pepe. All right, button, here we go. Oh man. Little wheel spin. I got two of them in front of me. Bad hitting button, here we go. What a move. Me and Button are going back and forth on this. But I always get them on two straights. And I just have a little bit of a wheel spin. I'm gonna follow you. Same thing. Shit. Gotta go to 11, got it. I had to switch my view. Zombies in pits. Oh, Banner's picked up damage. Come on, catch. I'll look. That might be an incident. You should know better. Yeah. Did it cost you anything? He's behind, stoned. Yeah. Yes. You can't be doing that. What the fuck? Well, I moved up. Well, the race is over. I never got the finish. Well, I didn't cross the finish line. I guess. You know, it's weird. He puts it at 60, and I thought I'd change it to 90. Whatever. Was still a. Good race. I mean, it's not like I lost my position. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, no, I was just saying, whoa, like, you know, whoa. Who came in second? Gotta take the pictures.
go to the next one. There we go. For what? Yeah. Seven replay. P9. What PU? So who's P9? Oh, he's talking about pasta balls. Yeah. This is with Bandit. Yeah. You know, I was going to write a report last week about Thor. But, you know, I did write a private message after everything came out. You know, just let them know, like, hey, this is what happened. But there were so many penalties that were being given out, it just didn't matter. I gotta send these over to our boy Blue. Got it. Yeah. Yeah, it's weird. I had like my only two incidences were the boot. The tip of the boot, I grabbed the curb, and that's because I was on my bumper view, and I was like, okay, I can definitely drive this in bumper view. It wasn't until after my second pit I switched and said, no, I have to drive it this way. 'Cause then it happened again on the heel of the boot where I clipped the curb again and I did a little fishtail. So
But when it came to incidences with other people, there was little rubbing, but no real physical contact. I mean, me and Leo went in on turn one, and we both were clean. I went in on turn one on the outside with, I think, either Button or Bandit. Both clean. I mean, I was keeping pace with Leo the entire time until I hit the boot. And I was like, oh no. And then I caught up, and then I hit the boot again like 3 laps later. And I just, by that time everyone was gone. So I was hoping our pit strategy worked. And it did. It actually gave me an advantage. But I wasn't able to catch Checo. But I got held up a few times. I just got held up. But in the first chicane, I was in the middle of the track and I just lifted and everyone blasted through. And then there was another time where there was a bunch of us and I lifted again. No one was like behind me. I just lifted and again everyone blasted through. And I was able to, like, those are my major overtakes, like as like group wise, but I had some solid overtakes on Leo, on Button, even on Bandit in the beginning of the race, because I started behind all those guys. So I know I had some good overtakes, but once we were like around lap 15, it was tough to catch up. So yeah, traction one, and it felt good, but I clipped the curbs, and clipping the curbs unsettled the car, and that's when I realized it was my viewpoint. I couldn't see where my tires were, so I think in this car I gotta drive like on a course like this, I gotta drive on halo. So I have to sacrifice my mirror. I know Yeah. Right. I like radar to see clusters of people, but I don't really look at radar, to see distance. So I think I'm gonna have to go Halo on this one, but man, sorry I couldn't score any more points. I don't know if points reach P11, but I
I think it was 10. I'm gonna close the lobby. Right, I saved everything. I sent pictures. I have to send the replay to Combi because he's got a huge incident. Can I send it to him, or do I just share it through? Text message, right? Right, I'm gonna try. This is round four. Yeah, I was thinking about. Yeah, I was. Let's see if he's still in here. Yeah, I'm gonna see. Can't, okay, it's not that. Yeah, I have to save it in, what do you call it? Showcase. So I just have to tag them, right? My items. Share. How do I tag them? Watkins Glen, there we go. Now I can. So I put SRL race for Combi. So hopefully I'll do Syndicate. Oops, I spelled it wrong. Sin. Is it DI? Sin-D. Yeah. I hate how it doesn't give me auto spell on this one. Right. I wrote it up there. I'm gonna send him a message, let him know that it's up there. Yeah, for me, I don't think I have any incidents. I'll have to probably rewatch, but I don't. Yeah. Yeah. I don't. Yeah, I don't. Well, I think there's a few things I would love PD to change, and that would be to show everyone's delta, you know? I like how it says you are 1 second behind the person in front of you, 2 seconds ahead, person behind you, and then to the lead. But there it should also be broken down to like have the whole list so everyone can see like the leader, yes, like the leader is, half a second ahead of second place, so on and so forth. But I don't know like how much screen time that would take, and maybe there could be like a setting where you can switch it one for the other. I just gotta find Compy and show him the screenshot. No, that's fine. I'm gonna take a break. I gotta have my coffee, and then I think I'm gonna jump online because we race at 2, so I want to get back at like 12:31, and then because our race is at 2:30, right? No, the lobby opens at. Or oh, it opens at 1:30, races at 2. Okay, then I'll jump on like around 12:30. It's. Yeah. If you guys invited me to be GR1, I would one, say yes. Two, I would never qualify. And I would just keep it in third gear. No, I'm joking. This would be fun. I've never done mixed class, and this would be fun to do a double header, so thanks. Right, man. Well, will we all be on comms or? Okay, got it. Well, okay. Well, I'll message Apex, but I'd love to be on comms with him like I am with you. So, all right, man. Well, enjoy the rest of your morning, and I'll break, and I'll chat with you later today. Later. Leo. Yeah, what's up, guys? Dude, that was a crazy race. We were just talking about that, so. Are you? This is for Leo who stopped on the Apex or for me? No, but who did it impact? You, Leo? Oh, yeah, we. Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Royal, who are you battling with? J. Yeah. Which one was J? Is that Big Joe? PHCJ. Okay, got it. Yeah, I was trying to figure out. Good man. It was nice to meet you. Hey, Leo, that turn one on like lap seven or lap something. I was so behind you. I had to take the inside. Okay, good. And then I know, yeah, I know eventually you overtook me again, but yeah. 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 I appreciate it. I was surprised that I somehow caught you, and I was like, whoa. And then I was able to keep up with you. But when I lost my traction on the boot, I was like, that's what lost my pace with you. But I was impressed that I was able to keep up. Well, yeah. How did you fall back so much? 'Cause you were like in the top five, and then oh, okay. Oh, that's crazy. Me? Oh, I am. Shoot, I am. I should turn that off. But no, I have all my audio is just me. So yeah, I keep everyone. Unless for special events or people give me authorization. Ciao, guys. Catch me.